Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know who holds my future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. Because he lives, I can.
Good morning, and welcome to our communion service. As you prepare yourself for to take part in the sacraments, please grab your sacraments that you picked up at the church that was delivered to you. If not, grab some bread, amen, grab some juice, and come to the screen as we share in this joint fellowship together. As we begin to remember what Christ has done for us, Jesus said in his word, as often as you do this, do it in remembrance of me. And so today we're going to do it in remembrance of him wherever you're at. As we get ready, please get your mind and your heart in a place that we are thinking about Christ. For on that night, he told his disciples that not only would he share in the supper of the Lamb on Thursday night, but on Friday, he would be the Lamb that would be sacrificed. So the Bible reminds us that on that night, he took bread and he broke it. Said, this is my body that shall be broken for you. In like manner, the scripture says he took wine, he poured it in a cup, said, this is the blood of my New Testament. After he broke it and he poured it, the scripture says he blessed it. We're going to ask if Deacon Thomas Woodall will ask the blessing on these sacraments.
Lord, we just thank you for coming to your presence one more time, Father. In the word it says, as often as we do this in remembrance of you, Father, yes, we ask you to bless this bread and bless this wine, Lord.
Yes.
Father, we ask you to change it from a natural use into a spiritual use, Lord. Yes. We give your name the glory, honor, and praise, for you're worthy. You're worthy of our glory. You're worthy of our honor. You're worthy of our praises.
Yes.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We want to thank Deacon Thomas Woodall for that prayer. And as these sacraments are blessed, we're going to ask that you prepare yourself, grab your bread as we serve. This is the body of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The body of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We're going to ask that as you're at home, that you will now grab your juice, your wine, your sacrament, that you prepare yourself. The blood of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The blood of our Lord and Savior, Jesus the Christ. We're going to ask that you would hold your sacraments up and that you would begin to examine your heart. Paul writes to the church of Corinth, that because some have taken this unworthily, some are sick and some have even died. We're going to ask that you take a moment to examine your heart. If there's anything that you need to confess, any relationship that you need to mend, we're going to ask that you would just bow your heads and have a talk to the Holy Spirit to prepare you for these sacraments. Let us eat together and think on Jesus. Let us drink together Amen. We thank you for joining us today for this communion service as we remember what God has done for us and how God has sacrificed his life for us. We were reminded that it's through his love that he loved us with an unfailing love, and that his love was shed abroad in our hearts. God bless you, heaven smile upon you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
I'm singing glory to his name.
precious name.